of his balance. Like, I think that's why I haven't kind of done a lot of jumping, because just, like, the jump is there. It's not that he doesn't jump. He rides really well and his tempo feels good, but his balance is not unbalanced.